Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. Lately I've been hunting the fixed European rabbits in Hirschfelden, and I came across a really easy way to hunt these guys. You don't need any extra equipment for this. You don't need to travel away from the burrows. So basically I've found a way to get the rabbits come out of the burrows while you are still around them. Now tripod might help you out with this since you can take it the shot from the tripod and reduce the hunting pressure if you so desire, and you have elevated view so you can take multiple shots easier, especially with the shotgun. But let me show you how this thing works and take you to the first burrows. So when you approach a burrow, you really wanna go carefully because the rabbits are usually out in the fields. And the way to locate the burrows is that they are in the grasslands in Hirschfelden. And so far I have been having the best luck in the south and southeast part of the map, around the first lodge. Because there are a lot of green places. And then you need to keep in mind that these guys are out in specific times. So from 5 a.m. till 9 a.m. these guys are out. And then they go in the burrows for a nap for a couple hours. And then from 12 a.m. till 4 p.m. they are out again. And then from 6 p.m. till 10 p.m. they are out for the third time, and then they go and sleep for the night. So make sure your time is any of these three, because otherwise the rabbits are just gonna sleep. So I have the first burrow here, and I've spotted some rabbits around now, rares or level 3s. So I'm just gonna use the 22 and take some of them out. So I think I'm gonna take this guy is just sitting there. Another one, and this one doesn't flee, so that's three rabbits down. Nice, let's go take a look at them. So here we have the first one. It's a nice 210 gold shot with a 22. And it has a massive lungs, I just saw that. But that's a good start, and let's take a look at the other one. Pick all of these guys up so I can then show you my method of hunting them after you come to the burrow for the first time. So after you have taken down the first rabbits that were out, you wanna take the tripod if you have it. If you don't have, then you can skip this part, but you wanna place it somewhere around the burrows so you can go hop on it. And while you are on the tripod, you need to listen. This is the careful part, because what I found out is that the rabbits are gonna make noise. You can hear them hopping, but they do not come out as long as the player is on top of the burrows. And that's the crucial part. You might hear them, and you really need to pay attention. I don't think you can hear them hopping around in the video, but they make really clear sounds, and you can specifically listen that they come from the burrows. And when that happens, you need to reposition yourself to have the rabbits come out of the burrows. So for this part, I'm gonna just move my tripod a bit away. The wind was going really bad. But now I hear the rabbits in the burrows, and I start backing up. And while I'm doing this, I'm getting further away from them to like 70 or 80 meters. I have an uphill behind me, so I have a clearer view the further away I go from the burrows. And the rabbits should pop out from the burrow when I get further enough. And that's something I realized while I was hunting these guys. This happens every time. So let me pack up, and you should be able to see that the rabbits jump out from the burrows. So I'm not 76 meters something, 70 meters. I should be getting further. There you go. Holy crap, that's a lot of them. But as you can see, there is clearly a trigger somewhere that when the rabbits are ready to come out, you need to get away from the burrows. The rabbits will spawn up, pop out of the burrows, and then they're again free for you to be killed. So you now can take the 22, have easy shots on these rabbits, or you can crawl to the tripod and kill them from there. Easy rabbit hunting. and I'm checking if there is any level 3s or any rares. It's always the same rabbits. So the first time you see the rabbits when you come to the burrows, they're always the same. They are in the same group every time. So let me scan all of these. And there's nothing too different here, so let me take a shot at these guys. This one, another, that's two. I'm gonna take this, come on! This guy is running from the fire. But man, okay. But there you go. That's the basics of the method. So let's pick up these guys. That's the European rabbit, first one. And then did I really not kill anything else? Okay. Well, let's do it again. So I'm gonna take this tripod, it wasn't really bad spot. And I'm gonna put it closer to the hill so I have easier time to reach it. I don't have to go too far away from it. But now again, I get up and I wait until the rabbits start making noises. There they are again. I really don't know if you guys can hear it. I really doubt. Because it's really... it's a bit muffled sound. The further away from the burrows you are, the harder time you have hearing it. But once again, I can hear them. And I start backing up to the uphill. So I can keep my eyes directly to the burrows. This is like the perfect spot. Like, I can't believe I found it. But see, I back up. There they are. Holy crap, that is easy. And there's again some level 1s, level 2s. And now again I can go to my tripod, take them down with the shotgun. I'm using a 20 gauge semi-automatic with three shots. I can take them out easily with that. Or I can take them further away with the 22. And I might use the 22 because when you take the first shot like that, you can take two every time. That's easy rabbit hunting right there. Let's pick these guys up. It's just a silver, nothing too big. And 220, a bit bigger male European rabbit. And this guy has huge lungs, like, I don't know what's going on with that. But just to prove you guys that this works, I'm gonna go to another burrow and show the exact same method there. Just to prove that it actually works on all the rabbits in the Hirschfelden. So let's go to the second burrow and I'll show it to you. So here I am, I have a second burrow. I already shot some of them when I came here. But now I can start again. Hear the rabbits making noises in the burrows. Get off the stand, start backing up. And I shouldn't need to go too far because this time I'm slightly further than before. But as you can see, the burrows are empty. And the further away I go, the rabbits should start popping out. There we go. They're already out. So apparently the distance a bit depends on your spot. So I'm gonna crouch and go to the tripod. And these guys don't really see you too much, so it's easy to get on the tripod. And then just take shots with the shotgun. Like there I have three and there is fourth. Or a really small, like level one. So I'm just gonna use the shotgun on these guys. I have two. Oh, I got one. Yeah. Did I really only hit one? I'm 100% sure I should have hit at least the ones which had two on the same spot and this one right there. I think I should have hit those. But let's go pick it up just to see if there's something. And I also found out that they don't really drop blood or any tracks so far. But like this one, let's pick it up. Oh, this poor thing. Completely obliterated. Okay, let's go wait. So I started hearing the rabbits in the burrows again. This time I backed up on a bit different side. they didn't come out as easily as last time. But there we go, there's one rabbit going, and I have two dead rabbits in the burrows. So this is apparently also a way, if you hit rabbits and they hide in the burrows before they're dead, you can flush them out of the burrows this way. And that's nice to know. And then I wonder where is this one going. Let me take it with the 22 before this gets too far away. And it's down. But there we go. Nice and easy. So let's pick up these guys from the burrows. So that's the first one. That's 3 flesh hits from the shotgun. The 20 gauge is not too powerful, so I might that's the reason why they are not dying on the spot. And then I have the second one somewhere, is over there. So it just plopped out of the burrow dead. Oh, that's a nice pose. And it got a lung too, and it still managed to hide. That's awesome. And let's pick up this one on the hill. Just hit it in the leg. Ah, there you go. So that's the easy method to hunt European rabbit in Hirschfelden. Only thing you just really need to do is find the burrows and kill the rabbits that are out there. Make sure you go at the right time and keep the wind on your face so the rabbits don't smell you, because they have pretty good smelling and hearing. So you don't want to go through the bushes to make too much noise. But if you guys enjoyed the video, hit that like button. And I know I never asked this too much, but I'm so close to 1,000 subscribers. So if you guys can help me out, subscribe now and get me to the 1,000 mark and support the channel to have more videos out. Thank you guys for watching, and as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.